Hi, my name is Subhash Khatri. I am 21 years old and currently I am working as a developmental biologist at Tata Institute of Fundamental Research. I still remember those amazing days. I had just completed my HSC examination and the scientific learning that I got in those 2 years have influenced me very deeply. I was just crazy about science and I just wanted to dive in this huge ocean of science to discover each and every corner of it. So I decided not to go for MBBS or other field, rather than I wanted to conquer my basics of science. So I chose BSc as next step of my journey. And that was the point when I joined BN Bandodkar College of Science. Soon I realized that there are two aspects of science. One was learning, where we learn, teach and discuss beautiful concepts and hypotheses proposed by great scientists. I felt though it was very interesting and enjoyable to discuss science, at the end it was intangible and it was just not enough for fulfilling my hunger for science. And then on the other hand, there was this second aspect of science, which was research, wherein each and every moment you can live your science, you can do your science, and I very badly wanted to be in this second aspect. But soon I realized that this was not at all an easy state to achieve, and it requires many professional skills, which most of them surely I was lacking at that particular time, and I wanted someone help me with this, and that was the point when this amazing institute BN Bandodkar College of Science came into the picture. In my journey, oh my god, each and every professor that I got in there were equally enthusiastic and helpful. They allow me to do research in institute's lab. Whenever I wanted to discuss science, I clearly remember, in spite of having a very busy schedule, they have never refused to discuss science with me. They have always pushed me to participate not only in inter-college or state level competition but also in international competition. To all my professors, you are the one who trained me for 3 years, fine-tuned all the research skills that were needed, inculcated within me, and this was also because of your dedication as well, that now finally in the true sense I was ready to dive in this huge ocean of science. So I just gave TIFR entrance exam, cleared it, and now I am here at Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, enjoying each and every second of my life with my science. So thank you so much for everything.